heavyweight title on the line. This should be good. Nicely done here in the early going with the takedown.
Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there for the champion.
Couple hammer fists there for good measure. That landed.
Nice sweep. Excellent movement here on the ground. Half guard.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Oh! He's got him up here.
The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is going to lose his title if he can't recover.
How about that shin? Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
That one hurt.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Nice jab by the heavyweight Miocic.
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
Oh, hook shot blocked there.
Oh! This could be it right here. Full guard. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Into full guard. Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Side control. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Into the full guard.
90 seconds now to go in the round.
Postures up. Moves back to full guard now.
Miocic gets caught by the elbow there.
Big shot from the bottom. In full guard now. It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. Excellent posture here.
Let's move it.
And there's one leg over. He's almost mounted him here. He's got it. He's mounted him. Nice. Now he's inside control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. So there's the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Great round from Miocic.
Yeah, that knock.
Here you go, Stickler. Are you ready? You ready? Let's
go. All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Over under now, Joe.
And from here,
big knee. Miocic appears wobbled. Oh!
Oh! Big shot from the clinch.
Oh, big knee!
That's done. He's hurt. He's down.
Oh!
That's it. Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here, and he's out.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight. We go right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 9 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and... Gargano.
So there is the man they are all still chasing in the UFC heavyweight champion, the undisputed king of the big boys, getting it done here tonight by way of the knockout. And his corner is absolutely thrilled with the effort and the result here tonight. He was measured, and when there was an opportunity to seize the finish, he certainly steamrolled right through it. Congratulations to the still UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. I don't go out my circle.